people.
Well, my two leg breakers on that. You and you. You back up, stay on side, be in a full sprint when you get to this wall, and you run through it. Don't stop and try to take one block and hit and shed. Put your helmet down and run through the wedge. Destroy it. If you slow down for a half a second, you're going to get washed away like a tide. Put your head down and go through it. Don't slow down. Take somebody's head off. Any questions? You practice hard all week. You're prepared. You're as ready as you can be. Don't let down when you get out in the field. Take it up a notch on the way out the door. Take it up a notch out in the field. Take a tool. Let's go. I see you.
At the back, Desmond, to the 15 to 10, Desmond, touchdown!
Yeah, Wayne's World, Planet Rock, Penis Drive, and the Top. And she go rock to the camera stop. I sing about angels like Angel I. Rock, and pay my life. Rock, and Sam die.
Rock, on the carry is Guzman. Islanders are in for a touchdown.
I'm in here like, what's up, he can't hit me. I can fix you up, I can fuck you up. Shout it, we could go wherever, just pick the town. And my jewelry is louder than an engine sound. Big egg rocks like on the ground. Dirty like socks that's on the ground. We say, because when I arrive, I'll bring the fire, make you come alive. I can take you higher, what this is. For God, I must now remind you, let it rock, let it rock, let it rock. Because when I arrive,
Guzman breaks the tackle, he's gone. First play from the scrimmage, a touchdown.
I'm something. Ruling rock, rubbing,
Desmond
rap,
running. Miles and like a trying to get a fireworks going on.
Like Wayne, a personal trainer. My aim is perfect. I'm, yeah, period.
That's the reminder. Raise a few.
I wish I could be as cool as you. And I wish I could say the things you do. But I can't and I won't live a lie. No, not this time.
I chose the schedule for a purpose. I came up into the Hawk-Mark League because that's the toughest league around. That's as hard as you're going to play a game. That's as hard as you're going to get hit. That's as hard as you're going to hit. Next week doesn't get any easier. But what are we getting ready for? What are we getting ready for? Damn right. We're right there. But you got to work harder next week. You got to get better. And every week we got to get better.
I like to speak to the team.
Stand up.
Come up.
Stand up, Michael.
Come up front.
And pay attention.
I'd just like to say that since I've been at Humble High School, which is a long 4 years, but that was the hottest I've ever seen any of us play. Kevin, I've never seen you play harder. Rob, I've never seen you play harder. Every single person that played their hearts out. I know we lost, and you can place the blame on anyone you want, on the coaches, on any individuals on the team, but as a team, we played our best, we played our hardest, they just beat us. And I don't know about you guys, but I love playing football, so even though we lost, we played hard, I couldn't ask for more. All right, so I'm sick of these moral victories, having coach give a speech every week. I like to win a game, but as long as we played hard, I can't ask for anything more out of you guys. Thank you.
Stanton throws it downfield, complete.
Sends three wide receivers to the far side, rolls that way.
And that pass intercepted by Edward. Big mistake by the senior quarterback. Go to Vasquez. Vasquez hit in the backfield. And there's a penalty upcoming to the Wolfpack. Vasquez. Vasquez escapes a tackle. Gets two blocks. Another flag is down. Vasquez is going to score if the second flag is not on the Highlanders. Fred Lawrence, even though they're down 14-0, looks like they're pretty pumped up across the way. Highlanders not intimidated at the least. I'm intimidated, though. Kind of hard talking by yourself. I'm a little bored.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
I need someone to talk to, George Wood.
Off the white.
Back up.
Mine right here. Step on wherever I
want
to step on.
What?
Yeah. Step on whatever.
I.
What are you going to do? Scared to death.
Let's go, baby. Let's get it.
Hey, you think you might want to block somebody? You guys think you might want to block somebody?
Hey, that was lightning twice. And the quarterback kept the ball. You should be killing the quarterback. Where are you going? Inside what? It's lightning.
I know, I'm going out and then I'm going.
So what? You got quarterback on option if it's lightning. How is he keeping the ball?
You know this was coming. For 3 weeks now I've been running this at us.
With lightning, you have quarterback. I don't care if he hands it off, pitches it, or throws it up over his head. Hit the quarterback. Put your helmet through his chest. Guys, perfect defense. Two plays in a row against that play, and he picked up 40 yards.
Yeah, bring it in.
Bring it in.
Quarterback under pressure. He's going to go down and down hard.
Nice. Anytime you see somebody, just drop it. They owe you 10. All
right.
They say they put it in the bank, they owe you.
Lateral run.
Dude, why do you always gotta film me doing something stupid?
You guys have to close. Take that away. If you don't tackle him, he's gonna rub it and try to slide you off. Wrap him up. He'll go down. Gang tackle. Expect. This is a Super Bowl for any team playing a pass today. It's the most important game here. This is their Super Bowl. They want to knock off the Giants. They're saying, you know what? Those kids are some of them. They might be more athletic than us. They might be more faster, but we're smart. We're bigger. Show them different. Play disciplined football. Know your rules. Know your responsibilities to execute. They have a lot of fun today. Game tackle. Don't get them in. Don't talk with your mouth. Talk to your boys.
Stop it! Give them nothing! Are you ready? Go! Try the other side of the field. He's going to be
intercepted. Number 55 on the interception for the Highlanders.
That pass is intercepted by
Master.
Master.
Arzalan. Master.
Another freshman. Are they going to call it? Was that down? I don't think he got the interception. Are they going to call the game?
That's it, ladies and gentlemen.
All right.
Let's go, baby.
Yo, everyone get up here right now. Everyone get up here. Let's go, baby. This game ain't over. It's 7-0. It's 9-0. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. This ain't nothing. They ain't everything. They ain't Bavarian. Let's go, boys. They can't handle us when we play like we play. Play like you're from Somerville, not from Stowin.
Come on,
let's go.
Let's go.
Let's
go,
coach.
Let's
go.
Get in this.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up!
Shut up! Don't stop! Get it! Don't stop! Get it! Get it!
Through all my grinding and all my troubles, man, I came up from nothing. All I had was a hustle with a blindfold, trying to find pieces to the
puzzle, no muzzle. I tell it like it is, that's that. Right or wrong, I'ma call it how I see it. Don't forget that impossible is nothing. Your environment's irrelevant. Just don't let your emotions overpower your intelligence. Refuse to give up, your mistakes don't define you. Damn dictate where you're headed, they remind you. The time keep ticking, let your mind keep clicking. Never stop thinking, be aware of your decisions. And beware of the collisions and the potholes hitting in the road that you travel on your lifelong mission. Just listen, every day like a snapshot taken. If you live, you can learn.
Cause life is like a slideshow. All the places I go and all the things that I know, through all the highs and lows. Cause life is like a slideshow. And all the things that I've seen and all the things that I've dreamed, you can't take away from me. Cause life is like a slideshow. And all the things that I've seen and all the things that I've dreamed, you can't take away from me. Cause life is like a slideshow.
last one. This is it.
Woo! I want a banner.
Shut up!
I want a ladder.
Shut up!
I want a goodness, goddess. Let out to your ass.
Shut up!
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Hoorah! Don't stop!
Kick it!
Don't stop!
Kick it! Kick it!
Ready? Take it off. It's gonna hurt if I do it.
Why?
Jackie, here.
What the?
That sucks.
It does! Get my helmet back!
Here.
Oh, 38 weeks. 38 weeks till camp starts. The program's already ready. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. Study hall, lifting. That's all I need you guys, all right? You seniors that want to come back, want to lift, want to get ready for school, anything you want, come down. Come down, hey.
You have to play down there.
All right? Hey! 38 weeks till camp.